that story. Lucas, he's got great arrests. You got Lucas Byrd here in the back.
84 Penguins game 3. Life for the championship with a record of 40-4. Micah Norwood.
Here we go, getting this match started here again at 84 pounds. State championships. OACs. Junior high state championships. Byrd in on that collar tie. Caught some underhook in there. Pressuring forward. Looking for a little fly by. Go out of bounds.
Go to work, Blue. Bang on their head.
Goes down there. Cat stands. Come back up. Nice little snap to the mat. It's Byrd. Nice. Nice little ankle pick there, that's the first two. Great chest pressure there by Byrd on top. He's got Norwood flat. Norwood finally gets his base away from him. Looking for the tilt. Seconds left to go in the first period. Scores 2-0 Byrd. And there's going to be one, two, there. Oh! Could have swore he swiped twice.
About 22 feet
out of bounds.
I need help, back. Junior and Ryder to the bullpen.
This guy got a great point right here. One counts. I don't know if I've seen it like that, but the refs always get the final call.
Hey, we need some back points.
2-0, 15 seconds left to go. First period. Byrd seems to be doing all the work here so far. 3 seconds left. Looks like we're going to the second period, 2-0. Byrd had to be wearing down with that tight waist. The whole first period. Norwood defers the Byrd. Byrd's going down. Again, you got Byrd in red, 2-0. Byrd comes to his feet. There's the one. Makes it 3-0. Byrd doing a great job of moving forward. He's got Norwood on his heels.
A parent or coach for Austin Belcher, please come to the head table, please.
Byrd very heavy on that head. Nice snap. Headlock chasing that sock. Puts him on his back. Seeing that coming. Nice job. He might get a fall here. He's got this pretty deep. Great job by Norwood. Gets to his belly. Makes the score 8-0. Takes it out of bounds. We got 24 seconds left. Second period. Comfortable 8-0 lead for Byrd.
He stole it.
15 seconds left to go in the second period. Byrd again on a nice tight waist. Continues to chop and move forward. We get Norwood flat again. Great pressure on top by Byrd. Sucking the life out of Norwood. 8-0. Norwood's going to have to get big here. He's going to go neutral. Caution green footing on the line.
Here we go. good?
Yeah, missed the first one. Missed the button.
Mike, you're the most important one, so,
so don't do that.
Nice underhook. Looking ankle pick. I love that. There's a two. That makes it 10-0. Put C on his back. No, no back. Seconds. Byrd, he's cruising to a state championship and he's up 10-0.
Hey, let's go, Lee!
Back to the middle, 44 seconds left to go. Second period.
102-pound weight class vying for seventh place. In red, Jake Canateno. In green, Caden Bluest.
Let's go, Lee!
102-pound vying for fifth place.
Got a leg in.
In red, Christian Waite. In green,
elbow in the back.
Sam Glasco.
Nice job lifting, looking for more backs.
102-pound, third place back. 13
seconds left to go.
In red, Dusty Morgillo. In green, Julian Sanchez.
Got 3 seconds. Bird's going to cruise to a nice 10.
Lying for first place.
Very impressive.
15-11 in red. Manzano Bryant, the fourth.
The state champ.
Lying.